Okay, so leader. How did you guys pick a leader? Huh?
We were like, okay, so the person in the middle should call it out, but we all have to like count in our heads so we know we can't be off pace, otherwise we mess up and we have to start all over.
Okay, so you guys worked it out who was going to be the leader for that activity. Great job. Josh, anything to add?
Like the front person too and the middle person both kind of like talk louder to make sure that everyone is on the same pace.
So communication was really vital to this. Do you see that coming into play in school and other areas of life?
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Great job, guys.